Chubby Nerds Unite! I had to do it. You know I had to do it. Everybody right now on TikTok, they're over there crying over Adele's new music video, Easy On Me. Crying. And I mean literal tears. I have seen so many videos this morning, just laying in bed, just scrolling. And it's like, trust me, I love Adele. She has the voice of a goddess, okay? She is the queen, right? You know, one of them, one of the many. But crying, I'm like, man, how emotional this song is. Now, I haven't heard the whole song in its entirety. I've only heard it in like 15-second spurts of people recording themselves on TikTok, you know, listening to it for the first time. So I figured, you know what? Screw it. Okay. Obviously, this is primarily a reaction channel that I'm building here. So I figured, why not react to music as well? Hello, I love music. I listen to a crap ton of music. I have a ridiculously eclectic taste in music. I listen to anything from freaking some gothic punk rock to heavy metal, like some guar and shit. Oh, I was actually jamming out to some Disturbed yesterday. Don't even get me started. I love me some Lady Gaga's, love me some Madonna, some Janet Jackson. Ooh, don't get me started. And I'll even take you back. Don't mess with my man. Don't play with me when it comes to my music, okay? Adele, never mind, I'll find someone like you. I'm already gonna get copyright claimed the house for doing this video, just like I got copyright claimed for Shane Dawson's first video that I reacted to. And it was like for the smallest part. I got copyright claimed for a segment of music that he used in his video. So I'm like, what the hell? What in the hell? Shane Dawson isn't even the one that copyright claimed my shit for, you know, reacting to the video in full, even though I broke it up into parts. You know, the second episode, I just wung it and fucking, you know, was like, you know what? We're going to do the whole thing. I ain't doing this whole split and shit. It was 34 minutes long or whatever. I ended up recording for over an hour and had to cut some shit out just to make it under an hour. But anyway, we are going to jump right into Adele's new music video for Easy On Me. It is currently number one on trending for music. It currently sits at 24.4 million views in 15 hours. I mean, I can't pull any numbers close to that. Shit, the three of you that I talk to, I appreciate you, but 24 million, bitch, I wouldn't even be able to leave my house if I had 24 million people watching my shit. Anyway, it's got 1.8 million likes, 9.7 thousand dislikes, and all y'all can suck it. All y'all can suck it, okay? You can suck it. Don't you dare be disliking Adele. She can do no wrong. She can do no wrong. Even at her worst, she's still better than all of us. She knows it. All right. The video is 5 minutes and 31 seconds. Copyright claimed glory. Let me lower me. That looks fine. All right, cool. 3, 2, 1, bazingas. Look there. Come on, cinematography. Fucking love it. When we are both so deeply stuck in our ways, you can't deny how hard I've tried. I changed who I was to put you both first, but now I give up. Go. Color, ooh, and live in color. You can do what you wanna do, and live in color. You know, normally in this case, I'd be like, it's a little too matchy-matchy. But for some reason, all those different varying levels of brown look fucking phenomenal. Who styled you for this video, Adele? Because damn it if they don't know their fucking brown palette. Of course, this coming from the person that like wears like Target t-shirts and shit. Like, I can't style myself to save my life, okay? I wear shit from, you know, department stores. Adele over here, that ring is probably from fucking Versace, okay? Versace. All right. I don't even want to try guessing where that fucking jacket came from. Is it Balenciaga? Balenciaga's? Bitch, I can't even look at Balenciaga's website. Even looking at Balenciaga's website is going to bring my account negative. I can't. Get sick.
That was nasty, girl. From the
First of all, is that Brandy? Moesha. That's so fucking awesome. That was a good video. I mean, I didn't cry or anything, but I definitely, like, at the beginning, like, what if I wasn't recording this video and I was just watching it, I probably would have gotten a little emotional. Just because it would have been me in my own head and, like, you know, the lyrics hitting me. And I would, but, you know, I got to keep it a little animated and stuff, you know, for these reactions and things. Let's see what the comments are saying. What do the people think about it? Adele's start power is unbelievable. Imagine not dropping any music in 6 years and come back to capture the world again with just one song. It's like everyone was waiting for comeback. I anticipated for this moment. Okay, Kennedy Houston Films, you wanna hire me real quick for a small little cameo? I relate to the song so hard. Adele really knows how to speak to our souls. I agree. From Pillow. What kind of channel that is? I'm going to have to check that out. I can't believe that you will hurt me again with this legendary song of yours. Billion Views is waving again. Uh-huh. The Vine TV. Feeling the vibe of Hello on the intro. Turning tables on the piano. And rolling in the deep at the part where she was sitting. OMG, Adele never fails to make me cry every time I listen to her songs. I love you. Okay. From Dianita Palomina. I don't know where the fuck this guy wrote. It was worth waiting 6 years. Has it really been 6 years? I mean, I know I'm like really bad at grasping time because time just moves so fucking fast, but man, has it really been 6 years? Shit. That blows my mind. It was worth waiting 6 years. This song identifies me too much. All its songs have a unique meaning. You are the best, Adele. You are capable of making one sad or happy. It depends on the emotional situation you are in. You are great and you will continue to be. I love you, Queen, and I love you, Queen, as well. What did you guys think of Adele's new song? Did it make you cry? Did you get a little welled up? Did you get verklempt? I will admit, I felt some things, but obviously, you know, I didn't get as emotional as others because, you know, I was, of course, sharing it with you all and, you know, having to voice my opinion as it played. But I definitely, the lyrics are beautiful. Adele looks beautiful. The cinematography of the video is freaking beautiful. I'm a sucker for black and white anything. Like, I love watching black and white film. I mean, it was probably digital. I mean, but it kind of looked like it had some film grain in there. But yeah, what did you guys think? Let me know down below what you thought of Adele's new music. And if you're looking forward to her next album, give me some suggestions, perhaps, of any other, you know, music videos or anything you'd like me to react to. Leave me a like if you enjoyed my reaction. And subscribe to the channel. Turn on that post notification bell so that way you can see the craziness that is me whenever I upload a video every single day. Thank you all very much for watching. And you have a beautiful rest of your Friday. And remember, Chip and Nerds Unite! Later! So stupid.